habari ya mwalimu.
Salama, salama.
Kuna huyu madam amenipatia stress sana.
Just a minute. Yes.
Kuna huyu madam amenipatia stress sana. Yani nilikuwa kwa darasa nafunza, yani nimeshikisha watu biology kwa class. Anapita tu saviatu zinafanya kok. Wanafunzi wote wakatupa macho nje ya dirisha.
What?
Masomo yote ikapita tu kwa dirisha yote, yani vile dirisha zilikuwa zimefunguka wazi. Sasa nashangaa, ni wanafunzi tutasomesha ama ni walimu tutaona wakipita kwa corridor?
Ay. When was that?
Leo hata sijamaliza zaidi ya dakika 10.
I know. I'll deal with her. Ha. She came recently or somebody I know?
Hey, mwalimu, hiyo swali ndio inafaa nikuulize, juu ndio ulimwandika kazi.
Oh, I know. I'll deal with it. Hiyo nitaiangalia saa hii.
Juu wasichana kama hao inafaa wafanye kazi kama ya communication kwa mahoteli kubwa kubwa, ndio wapite na hizo viatu wakiattract wa kondoka.
Communications out of this school. Kama ni communication, let her try it out. Mr. John.
Yes.
Cool down. Mwalimu, go back to class.
Nimejaribu kujipf kama fridge.
Have you done with the syllabus yet?
Syllabus ndafunzaje kama mwalimu anapita hapo na viatu?
Go uendelee. I'll look into it. Nitamuona, I'll see her. I'll deal with her.
Sawa mwalimu, na niashua.
I assure you. Those kinds of shoes cannot tolerate them.
Sawa. Na those dressings. Anavaa kama short socialite.
Hai. Short things
socialite.
We can't allow that. That one will not be tolerated, Mr. John. Now look into it. Pole. Cool down.
I cannot cool down while the students are complaining. Sorry, I'm complaining, not the students.
They are still in class?
Yes.
Sorry for that. I'll look into it. I'll make sure it won't happen again. Never. Not in my school. I'm the principal here. I'll look into it.
Okay, thank you.
Back to class.
Thank you.
I heard that you wanted to talk to me.
Me?
Yes.
Yeah, I think I said something like that.
Can we go to your office and talk?
No, not really. What is the problem this time is about? Because Mr. John was here complaining about something.
Yeah, I heard teachers are complaining about me.
What were you told?
They're saying that I dress too sexily, that I'm over beautiful. I don't see any problem in my hotness.
Sexy? That's a bit weird. Who says that? I think you look smart to me.
Yeah, that's what I said. It's appropriate dressing.
Or the teachers or some of them, because I don't find anything wrong with the way you look. Short? They said it's short.
Yeah, they're telling me it's short and wearing tight things.
Well, it's okay. You have a shorter than this. You can come on it on Monday. We have a sample.
I wanted to wear a shorter one tomorrow.
What color? Sky green, sea green, blue green, something like that.
Any color can do.
This is the true picture the students are supposed to see.
Okay.
The shorter the skirt, the higher the grades.
Ah, nice.
The tighter the skirt, the tighter the marks. But the lower the skirt, the lower the grades.
Oi, ukajipata kwa hiyo situation. Kwa hiyo situation amekuja, amejiset hapo.
Nikifanya
nini?
Mimi namwangalisha kisungu. Is me is you loves. Last moments.
Ile ndio basi. Lakini wacha tuseme walimu wametusaidia sana. Wamebadilisha society.
Tunawapenda sana.
Na wewe ni mwalimu na unaona the hashtag show uko hapo nyumbani, ujue tunaku appreciate.
Na tunaku salute.
Tunakusalute. Asante sana. Ni wametusaidia.
Wametusaidia na sasa vile mimi nataka kuambia sikelee. Najua nilikuwa mashunga mbusi. Sasa vile mimi nitafanya mimi.
Unaelekea?
Ama tuambie sasa.
Tuambie.
Tuonane nini
kesho?